Did you know that in Spider-Man, in the final battle between Spider-Man and Green Goblins, Spider-Man originally had a mouth full of blood spewing out after Green Goblin punched him in the face at one point. In order to maintain a PG-13 rating for this kid-friendly movie, the SFX team had to change the color from red to clear so it would look like spit instead of blood.